Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. Today we are going to learn how to write essay on Mahatma Gandhi in English. So let's start this video. Mahatma Gandhi. Mahatma Gandhi was a great freedom fighter who devoted his life for Indians' independence. He is also known as Father of the Nation or Bapu because of his great contribution in Indian freedom struggle. Mahatma Gandhi was born on 2nd October 1869 in Porbandar. His whole life story is great inspiration for us. While fighting with Britishers, he took help of his great weapons like non-violence and Satyagraha movement to achieve freedom. Many times he got arrested and sent to the jail, but he never discourages himself and continued fighting for the national freedom. His mother's name was Putli Bai and his father Karamchand Gandhi held the position of Diwan in state of Rajkot. Mahatma Gandhi was a great and powerful leader of India. He was real father of our nation who really used his all power to make us free from the British rule. Gandhiji died on 13th January 1930 following the end attack by Nathuram Godse. We all must take active participation in celebrating Gandhi Jayanti to remember his teachings and beliefs. If you like this video, then please like, share, comment and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thank you.